Hey everybody! So today I decided that I needed to sew some more fleece covers for the rat cage. They have completely destroyed a couple, and I figured it might be nice just to have some backups. So I thought I'd make a video about how I sew the fleece covers that I use for the double critter nation I use for my rats. So the first thing I did, I went to my local fabric store. What I do is I just buy fleece remnants. Usually a yard or a little more, like 1.2 yards will be enough. So then I make sure that I measured the pans correctly. There are two small size shelves and two large size shelves. So I just do two big ones and two small ones. I bought a couple extra remnants. Actually, a lot of extra remnants at the furniture or at the fabric store today, so that I could make sure that I have enough. The first thing I do is I wash the fleece and then dry it, and I've already done that. So now I'm just gonna cut out the layers or cut out the fleece, sew it together. It's pretty simple, and then I'll clean the cage and put the new covers on.
And this is all the fleece that I now have.
Once I finish one of the pan covers, I just use that to measure out and cut the rest of the fabric for that size pan. Alright, so now I'm going to clean the cage, throw away these, these munched on fleece. Hi, Craig, how are you? She's back in the corner watching me. Yeah, sorry, bud. I'm gonna have to take you out. and then I'll put in the new ones. I'm gonna do some holiday colors. So I have some green and red fleece and then a gray one. Sorry, it's gonna be so short. Hi. Oh, my sweet girl. All right, say bye-bye.